whole event would just make his day. I, you know, I see Fred Brooks over here, Willis Kirk, Wanda Stafford, Dory Green somewhere hiding out, as usual, hiding out these days. These are old friends. These are friends that he played jazz with in 1967 in Indiana. This is huge for me. I haven't seen these people since I was 3 years old. And all of you, everyone in this room has touched my father's life in some way. And you better believe he loved you all. I mean, he was such a lover. Such a lover. That's what I'm really struck with about my dad. I have never heard my father say a harsh word or a judgmental word about anyone, ever. Let that be a lesson to all of us, because that is huge. You don't get people finer than that. You really don't. And that's why I'm going to miss him so much. Couple things I want to say also. First of all, I'd like to introduce Helen. Helen was with my father at the end of my father's life, and she was a great love and comfort to him. And she is, well, and vice versa. And she's become like a mama to me, and I love her. And I, anyway, okay, so a couple things. September 1st, I got to sing with my dad at his last gig at 19 Broadway. It was the most unbelievable show to watch him up there rallying like any performer would, no matter how sick they were, just get up and just make it happen. And he was rallying so hard. It took us 2 hours to get him ready to go to that gig. He was exhausted. But when he got there, he was the performer and he was completely nailed it. And I got to sing with him, and it was amazing, and the audience was fantastic, and it was a really special night. And that was September 1st. September 7th, he was bedridden. That's how quick this all happened. For those of you who don't feel like they were caught up and able to say goodbye, that's how quick this happened. September 7th, my father was in bed, and he couldn't play the bass anymore. So we recorded this together, and I wanted to share it with you, and hopefully this will transfer you through on the microphone. We shall see. This is my dad doing a vocal bass line to me singing "I'm Beginning to See the Light."